I've been reflecting, not a lot, because like, don't do that, but a little bit, you know, safe reflection. I can't look too much in the past, but without revealing my age too much, although this is very much going to do it, I was 17 years old when George Bush, in quotation marks, won the presidency in the year 2000. And Al Gore conceded pretty quickly, although he narrowly conceded, right? He almost conceded immediately. And then there were all these irregularities in Florida. And then we entered into the hanging chads and all these counties, et cetera, in a case that ultimately went to the Supreme Court and was decided by the Supreme Court, which stopped a recount in Florida counties and effectively swung that election to George W. Bush. It's been 20 years since that moment, this weekend. And I'm reflecting on it, and I just have one thing to say. I want my adulthood back. That's it. Just, I want it back. Like, it's been 20 years, and think about what it's meant. Think about what the last 20 years have meant. The fact that Al Gore, and part of the reason I bring this up is that we've seen the ways that Republicans have fought tooth and nail over an election in which there was no fraud, in which there was no shady, like, brother of the presidential candidate is also the governor of the state in which there, you know, like, there has to be a recount in, blah, blah, blah. Like, there wasn't any of that. And they are going to fucking bat. Imagine if Democrats had done that in the year 2000. Imagine. But Gore didn't want to fight it out, right? And that's not the way the Democrats roll. And yet, it's been 20 years of endless wars, George Bush starting 2+ wars, of militarization of the border, of trillions of dollars of national debt, right? That is, you know, falling on the backs of Americans, of the 2008 financial collapse falling on the back of Americans, right? Of the 2016 political failure to not let a demagogue, fake authoritarian, wannabe Hitler ascend to power. You know, and like, and having fascism literally at our doorstep, I want my fucking adulthood back. Like, and I, this is obviously squarely on Republicans, of course, but Republicans have told us time and again who they are. They keep telling us they want minority rule. They are fascist. They don't believe in democracy. They don't want Black people and brown people to vote. Right? They keep telling us who they are and what they will do to actually get their way and maintain control, from gerrymandering to voter suppression to these shenanigans we're seeing now. And somehow Democrats still don't get it. We still don't get that. Oh yeah, we're going to have to fight. We have to fucking fight. And I think we've seen the failure, not just of, you know, obviously not just of the Republican Party completely to not hold back on their fascist tendencies, but of the Democratic Party to not mount that actual resistance and actual fight against what is so clearly, you know, a Machiavellian plan of oligarchy, right? And plutocracy. And yes, they're absolutely part and parcel of that system, but it is so upsetting that, like, now we've got what? More dark money in our elections, overturning Citizens United, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Like, the Citizens United decision, right? Like, everything's gotten worse, and it all stems from those fucking hanging chads, dude. And I swear to God, it makes me, like, I feel bad for people whose name is Chad anyway, but, like, anyway, the hanging chad joke is for just me and, like, a few other people. The point is, I want my adulthood back. That is what I am bitching about. And I'm realizing the seedling of so much of our discontent and our problems had to do with that election. And here we are 20 years later, and we're not actually better. And we have the Gore, not even really. We have the Gore in office. What are we going to do with that power? How are we going to solidify those gains?
Hello, person on the internet. What are you doing here other than subscribing to this channel right now? It's going to fill the void in your soul left by the year 2020. So do it.